There was an old person of Rhodes who strongly objected to toads. He paid several cousins to catch them by dozens, that futile old person of Rhodes.